left it broken.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NXT Women's Championship.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Man, Michael, this is a standstill of epic proportion. No one wants to give an inch.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head-to-head. No excuses. Let's get it on. Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
That landed perfectly. To avoid that. Not today, too fast. And she delivers a lightning quick strike.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Better be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here. Talk about dominating the action. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here. Makes the cover. And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. Well, it looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one. Great hold being applied.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
Yeah, that hit right on the money. Get ready, folks. Get ready. She's hooked.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Hey, looks like she wants to go home early.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough, too.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight. She makes it look easy.
The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. A big-time miss.
Knocked down and incapacitated by the Luthez press.
Yeah, look at this, Cole.
One, two.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Some very opportunistic offense here. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, out of nowhere! Uh-oh.
I can guarantee she's not going to like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
We're looking at complete domination here.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see. It might be a while before she finds her footing now. She can't withstand much more punishment.
Ow! Ooh. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Look at this, she's so dangerous. You have to think that's it. This might be it.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
She's trapped.
Stay down. Stay down.
Oh, she wants this win bad.
The toll from this match is...
What diabolical things are going through.
Going for the cover.
One, two,
and the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
I think we know what this is.
Good sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of. This is not the position you want to be in.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Like the song says, Cole. Oh, here she comes.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Submission! The hold's locked in! I couldn't stand being in a hold like this, unless she's the one applying it.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Wendy Richter, Trish Stratus, Sherry Martel, Lita, and of course, Fabulous Moolah. So many great Hall covers.
One, two,
and she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here.
Here we go. Submission locked in, and this might be it.
There's no escaping this.
Whoa! And she fights her way out. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, this isn't good.
There's no recovering from that.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to do...
Hang on. Can she keep her down? Maybe. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
Look out!
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Two.
What an incredible move.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, three. Anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
She's able to break out of it.
Five.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Oh, no. I'm telling you, moves like that put the well-being of your vertebrae and your career in jeopardy.
Yeah, you could be seriously injured with that kind of move. This match has taken so much out of her.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces. That's it. It's over. It's over.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
The shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
Defending the title decisively.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Arena apart. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Move on, guys.